friends. I'm getting ready for a camping trip. My family likes to go camping. We take our tents and backpacks and sleep outside. In the daytime, we like to ride on a boat and catch fish. When you got here, I was putting the last few things I need into my backpack. I've got water for times I get thirsty. I'm bringing a flashlight so I can see when it gets dark. Most importantly, I'm packing a big bag of marshmallows. At nighttime, my family likes to build a fire and cook. Sometimes we cook hot dogs, but my favorite is roasting marshmallows. Today's Bible story is about a king who built a tent. He wasn't going camping. This was a special tent. Let me tell you about it. David was the king of Israel. He built houses for himself and he set up a tent for a church. David wanted to put the Ark of the Covenant inside the tent church. The Ark of the Covenant was a very special golden box that had God's commandments inside. King David brought all of the people together. It was time to bring the Ark of the Covenant to the tent church. David told everyone to get ready for the special day. David gave people important jobs to do. He put some in charge of carrying the ark. Then he chose other people to sing and play instruments. They played trumpets, loud cymbals, and harps. The people put on their best clothes. They shouted and praised God as the helpers carried the ark to the tent church. They brought the ark of God and placed it inside the tent David had pitched for it. David led the people to worship God. They gave God offerings, thanked him, and praised him. Then David spoke to the people. Give thanks to God. Sing to him. Sing praise to him. Tell about all his wondrous works. David said to never forget the good things that God had done. Then David reminded the people how God had taken care of them and kept them safe. David built the tent church so people would have a place to worship God. Do you remember how the people worshiped? They gave offerings, sang songs, and played instruments. They also thanked God and praised him together. We do those things at our church too. How do you worship God? You can worship God at church when you hear Bible stories and sing songs. You can also give an offering to help other people learn about Jesus. When you're at home, you can pray to God and remember to do the things that God said to do. Another great way to worship God is to tell others what you know about Jesus. Everyone needs to know that Jesus is God's Son. You show God's love when you help people learn about Jesus and worship God. Next time you go to church, remember that it's a special place to worship God. Listen with your very best listening ears and sing with your very best voice. God loves for you to worship him. I think when I crawl into my tent tonight, I will remember today's Bible story. I can think about King David and how he built the tent church. Maybe I can sing a song to God inside my tent, or use my flashlight to see the pages of the Bible. I can worship God in my tent like the people did in today's Bible story. I'm glad to see you today. Have a great week and remember to invite someone to come with you next time. See you then.
When someone needs a friend, be the friend who will not walk away. You can trust in the Lord, let him lead you to know what to say. Let his kindness, compassion, and mercy all be on display.
Let's show God's love to others. Help them up when they're down. Let's show God's love to others. Bring a smile to their frown. Let them know that He loves them so. Let's let them know. May we stand up for those who are hurting and fearing.